clock crying. I was flying, made it to school with barely enough time to sign in. Yeah, I hear the alarm, yeah, I hear your mom. Yeah, yeah, I don't wanna be broke when I'm 31. They said the best classes go to the fastest. Sorry, Mr. West, it's no good classes. And that's what your ass get. Not even electives, not even prerequisites. You mean I missed my major by a couple of seconds? Now I'm in the shop class or the basket weaving with all the rest of the motherfuckers underachieving. Man, this is an insult. I went to junior high with all of them and they been slow. If I can catch the beat, then slow down the tempo. Just throw this at the end if I'm too late for the intro. Well, I make it from the student loans to a benzo. Like old folks pissing, I guess it all depends. Oh, oh. Late for that, baby, I wait for that. If you had a taste of that, you probably pay for that. I'm coming in when I feel like, to turn this motherfucker up only if it feels right. I'll be late for that, I can't wait for that. I think I was made for that. So I'm coming in when I feel like, to turn this motherfucker up only if it feels right. You know when you be late, you miss all the lights. That's right.
That's right.
That's right.
That's right.
And when you get back, she gon' start up a fight. That night.
That night.
That night. Baby, it's too late for that. Lately, I've been taking it slow. Tryin' make it to the party for the guest list clothes. With the freshest hoes, the professors know. We about to get real, I'm professional. Like them Eskimos, what would you do for a Klondike? Or two dykes that look Christina Milian like? I'll be on time for that. I ain't thought of no line that could rhyme with that. Yo, I'll be there in 5 minutes. 5 hours later, I'll be there in 5 minutes. Go ahead, ride with it. I'm so live with it. Look how I did it. Been bullshitting, but I finally arrived with it. I know it's late and I took all year, but you can stop complaining cause I'm finally here. Yeah.
Ha ha.